But the earthlings seem to be somewhere below. No, why can't we jump so high? At the top of this cliff, there's a rock. You push it to the edge as far as you can and then jump off it, you will find something. Oh shit, the dogs. Worst possible outcome. Make our secret spot.
Yes.
Couple of presents. That's it. Highly disappointing. Thank you. Right, where's the girl? There aren't that many hiding places here. No idea how the hell am I gonna get to it.
Cool.
99 funk is the maximum. So, might as well spend it at this point. You're not gonna get rewarded for hoarding it. I prefer it that way. Because if there's a reason to hoard it, you just create a situation where the players might not want to use the resource he's meant to use to enjoy the game properly. I saw in the bunk mission earlier, it wasn't actually showing a tourist. More or less that there's a Earthling. What type doesn't particularly matter. Either way, there's nothing there now. The Earthling tracker isn't showing anything at least. There'll be at least some treasures around. Alright, this has nothing to do with Earthlings, so something bonus. Ebo's party. Want to jam out? No. You want to meet him, jump from the fungus and into the cliff wall. First Lamar item, I guess. Chocolate pickle. Platform with secret door on the right side. Son of a bitch. suppose the big problem with the super jars is that you don't really have a chance to decide when to use them. Using them on a little girl like that is a gigantic waste. They're the least dangerous opponent there is. Okay, that was a little bit more dangerous than I thought. Still, there was something here. Can't quite jump that high. How the hell are you supposed to get there then? Has to be some way. The other side then. How the hell do you get there? This is a much more likely location to achieve it from. We're missing a level, and we absolutely must have one, otherwise there is at least not enough elevation to jump. Right, and there doesn't appear to be any extra levels here. Dust isn't enough. Can't get it from here either. So, how in the flying fuck are you supposed to get there? Thank you. maybe we'll figure it out. Maybe there's something that will trigger something and so on and so on. Guys, I don't really have any kind of idea where I could get the extra elevation from, so we might as well move on to new things. Maybe there's a secret passageway there. Gate or something. Always use the bunk vision to explore closer. We know that chocolate Nicole is here, so I'm not leaving without it. Still, there's definitely an earthling here on this level. I guess it's somewhere tough. Accurately named. Awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 still left. I thought I saw something in the hill here, like an empty space, maybe. Not that it matters, we got the mission critical item we were looking for, and we have all the earthlings, so it doesn't really matter what there could be here. Lumpy's Shack. into rockets yet, so just a boat or something. I keep hearing sounds below my house. It sounds sort of like crying and giggling. If you have the time, maybe you could find out what it is. I think there's a secret way down there. So I just need to teleport a little bit. Is that good enough? Next snowy place, when you find a platform, jump up on it. Then keep jumping up till you get to the top platform. And ride the bubble, but when you are on the bubble, do a bunk scan and jump up in the right place. Snow platform bubble bunk scan. If you do that right, the bubble will take you someplace with a secret door. Hopefully the next snowy place comes fairly soon, or I'll forget this.